Hi, my name is Breck Morgan, ProFit Bend, your fitness professional. Today I want to talk about gym training 101 as pertaining to functional training. When you come into the gym, it's important for you to know what your goals are. Some people come in looking for weight loss programs, other people want strength gains, and some people want to compete in an athletic event. So before we can sit down and put together a program for you, we need to first discuss your goals. Come in with a game plan when you come to the gym. A lot of people don't know what exercise they're going to do next before they finish the one they're already on. So have an idea of what you are going to do before you get here. A basic program design should include a series of pushes and pulls, both vertical and horizontal, a knee dominant and a hip dominant exercise, a core exercise, and an explosive movement. This is the foundation of a good basic program design. The next thing you need to look at, of course, is your time utilization. Are you moving from exercise to exercise in a timely fashion? Are you limiting the amount of time that you look at the television or perhaps step out onto the deck? These are all things that need to be considered when you're developing your program design. And third point is, push the envelope. Don't be afraid to be different. Don't be tied into training 3 sets of 10 each exercise, moving from station to station. Try something different. Experiment with rest times between exercises, between sets and between circuits. For example, if you're trying to build your cardio endurance, you might want to save your rest time for the end of the circuit of 6 to 7 exercises. Choose a weight that you can work with, something that's challenging, but that won't fatigue you too soon. Before and after every program, be sure you warm up and cool down. An example of a warm-up would be 4 to 5 minutes on a treadmill, bicycle, or jump rope. And a cool down would be as simple as just a walk around the building. I think a lot of people are intimidated when they come into a gym. They see muscle-bound, beautiful men and women working out, and they feel lost. Maybe they don't know what to do or how to do it properly. Don't be afraid to ask a fitness professional wherever you train on advice on how to do an exercise or what you should do. Once again, this is Breck Morgan, ProFit Bend. Come on down and see me or find me on Facebook.